mean, I've lived in Darebin for over 30 years. I was just bathing in the beauty of it all. I like to write songs about... to tell stories in songs, I guess. And I also like to do a lot of humour. It's my tribe, it's my people, it's my sort of lifestyle, I guess.